Here we are down by Donchon River after the big rain. Down here, the water level is at least 2 or 3 meters higher than usual. It's gone right up the footpath here. It is above water. The up here, where all those birds are. And maybe 2 hours ago, this water, it's still under some puddle damage. Yeah, pretty big rain.